making his way to the ring from every man's nightmare. Weighing in at 250 pounds, yes, the unpredictable Damian Cole.
Here we go. This is the match a lot of these people came to see tonight.
And with good reason, Michael. This one's been brewing for quite some time.
And I'd also note that he's shown a more aggressive side of late.
Nothing wrong with that, Michael. If you sit back and wait for the fight to come to you here in the WWE, you're as good as done.
Gentlemen, it's now time for one-on-one action.
And Michael, it sounds to me like this crowd already picked the one who they want to win this match.
And Byron, I would say, now look at this. Negotiations have broken down, and we now have a war on our hands.
Yeah, they couldn't wait to get a hold of each other.
Both men enter this match with tidal waves of momentum, which set them on a collision course for this very moment. It's all or nothing, and these two men wouldn't have it any other way.
And I know you've been having